Most black players in the major leagues today play outfield positions. But in a discussion of this subject, players and executives brought up another disturbing trend they perceive in the game today, that fewer black players are entering the game than were just a few years ago.
The atmosphere and everything has changed in baseball. Just the main change I've seen really is that not as many blacks are signing. And for what reason, I don't know. I don't know if it's the guy's fault or if the scouting system's fault.
So there are just not as many spots available for professional baseball players today as there were 10 years ago because of the economy. A lot of the major league organizations have cut back on their minor league clubs, and that's why we're seeing more and more college ball players going right into professional baseball, because there are fewer minor league teams. And I think that might be a reason, if you want to talk numbers, why there are fewer blacks today, because there are fewer whites, blacks, fewer everythings.
So I think basketball has kind of taken over a little bit. The interest of the black athlete has gone maybe a little bit more towards basketball than it did towards baseball going back a few years ago. I think that's a big factor.
There's a real decline in the number of black American youth who go into baseball. Do you see any reason for this? Is the trend changing? Baseball not attractive to them anymore?
Well, I wouldn't say it wouldn't be attractive anymore, but I think that the colleges are the minor leagues for football and basketball. I think that a young kid would come right out of college and go into pro ranks, when baseball is a little bit tougher than me, I think.
I feel like, you know, by me playing baseball, I played all sports in high school. Baseball is just as good as any other sports, and I feel like blacks that come out and do a job in baseball is as good as they can do it in basketball and football. And plus, you know, the lifespan is different. You have a better lifespan for baseball as far as basketball and football. Lifespan of football players, I guess, probably 5 years.
Despite the competition from other sports and the interest young blacks are showing in basketball in particular, does baseball today offer opportunities for the black athlete?
And I think that athlete, whether it be white or black, now is being encouraged to go towards baseball, that better athlete, to develop himself, because there's more money in baseball.
You know, I would encourage any of them, because I think, for one thing, baseball still does have a good minor league system, and you can play professionally without maybe being one of the best couple hundred in that profession. And I think the experiences they can gain from just playing minor league, even if they never reach the major league level, and because the opportunity is there for development.
I don't think there's any sport in the world that can touch baseball, and I think that it's the finest, most wholesome sport that a kid can play, and I would advise them all the time to follow baseball and try to learn the game and find somebody like me or somebody who is interested in them that would really like to help them. I think that's the answer to the whole thing, is don't wait for somebody to come get you. Ask for help, and that's what we'd like to hear.
Although